Hey, good evening, everybody. What a day today. 75 degrees. We are 4 degrees, or excuse me, 1 degree above where we should be, which is 74. So it's a nice day. We didn't pick up a lot of overcast this morning. It kind of shredded itself out of here. We do have stronger onshore winds. You can see them 24 Apple Valley, 17 Lancaster, 13 Santa Monica. There's our wind advisory through 3:30 or about 3 o'clock tomorrow morning. It's basically up to Santa Barbara, Goleta area, just up there. Kind of tips through the area there as low pressure kind of kicks out. We'll see if we get more overcast tomorrow. We just haven't had a strong enough inversion. When I mean that, the upper air usually is warmer than it should be when we get this marine layer in May. It's not the case. So it kind of allows it to scour out, plus a little bit of northwest wind action behind it does the same thing. Then the high pressure starts to build in as we make the break to the weekend, and another low pressure area starts to swing our way as we get towards next Monday. So tonight, low clouds, 55 degrees. So weather headlines for you, pretty decent as far as the temperatures go tomorrow. Similar for the next 72 hours, and we'll start to pop up over the weekend and then come right back down to Monday. So not a big shift anywhere, but boy, a nice weekend. Certainly nice inland with the highs anywhere between 80 to 82, i.e. same thing, high desert, same thing. Mountains are stunning with 70 degrees daytime highs. Have a great one, everybody. We'll see you tonight at 11.